Have you ever been broke and hungry?
I have really been broke and hungry plenty of times in my life.
I raised up, I come up through that kind of thing, you know.
Yeah.
Broke and hungry. And every time I go down the street, Bronx, New York City, San Francisco, Oakland, Atlanta, Georgia, Houston, Texas, Mobile, Augusta,
yeah.
Georgia. Let me get mine in there.
Right on.
What about it, Frank? You know, I remember when I used to go to Florida school, man, Jack. You couldn't look at me no way.
No, at us.
Oh, okay. You can look at us no way.
Me and you.
And miss nothing. And you'd always see the thing.
Yes, sir.
Because the patches was hanging loose.
I swear.
You know, and people want to know why a brother can do that, get down so much and really do the blues. Because he lived the blues. He lived the blues.
Right.
Jack, anytime you can't eat and don't know where you're going to get your next meal, and if you don't get there early, you won't be able to sleep in the bed. You have to sleep on the floor or on a pallet. A pallet, let me tell you, kids, a pallet is something that you, it's just a sheet, a cloth,
blanket,
spread it out on the floor. Pillows, I never had a pillow until I got a little older. You know, I got my first pair of long underwears. You know how long I was? How old I was?
How old
were
you?
9 years old.
Oh, man.
The first pair that I got out of a store, you know. Hey, man, I felt so good when I got them. I ran downstairs, Jack, and let everybody take a look at me. I was out trying to act like Superman because I had no other heroes, you understand?
I'm here. They didn't
know
about Shaft and all them people.
No, they didn't know about Shaft. And Superflies.
Beautiful
people like Isaac and Brother Isaac Hayes and Curtis Mayfield, Brother Marvin Gaye, Wilson Pickett, cats like Chuck Jackson, Jackie Wilson, Bobby Bland, B.B. King, Muddy.
Hey. Muddy Water.
Yeah, man.
My man.
There's a lot of cats out, and I really like to call their name because I don't want nobody to think I'm leaving them out, because all these people got the blues. And make you get restless, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Go on, sing the blues one time.
You know, in the morning when you get up, some want coffee, but I drink tea. Yeah. And I drank it out of a whole tomato cup.
Yeah.
Huh? Now, ain't no such thing as no cup and salsa. But it make you wanna get down. Yeah.
Go on, get down.
It's been so long. Ah, Lord, it's been so long. Yeah, yeah. I don't know how to sing the blues like I used to sing them, yeah. But I can always sit back and think about it. Some people say I think about the good things. Maybe we were sincere and it was good. Let me tell you, believe me, it wasn't that good. At least you got a right today to say you don't dig it. If we had said we didn't dig it, we'd have been dead. I don't blame nobody because ignorance, hey, ignorance get everybody. But it make you want to sing the blues. Wanna sing the blues. You know, I remember my dad and them used to sing them songs like, you see how he say, because my daddy can get down, he said, I woke up this morning, the blues all around my bed. Didn't have nobody hold my aching head. We'll deal with ignorance. That's the key. I know that's the key.